हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो. आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, मैरी क्रिसमस टू यू ऑल. एज यू हैव सीन इन द थंबनेल कि आज का जो वीडियो है ये टोटली क्रिसमस के ऊपर है. एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू क्रिएट अ लैंडस्केप पेंटिंग. इट्स नॉट कम्प्लीटली अ लैंडस्केप पेंटिंग. आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ अ क्रिसमस ट्री विथ फ्यू अनदर ट्रीज. सो आई होप यू विल एंजॉय द वीडियो. यू नो वॉट यू हैव टू डू. प्लीज लाइक द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल, लीव अ कमेंट बिलो एंड ऑल्सो शेयर इट. It really means a lot for me. So without wasting time, let's start the. So I'm going to start my painting. I'm using only primary colors for this painting. And so first of all, I'm just coloring the background because I think this is a good idea to start any painting. For background, I'm mixing Persian blue and black to get a darker shade of it. And then I'm applying a single layer of it. But if you are needed to apply double layers, so you can go with it. Background, I'm going to dark to lighter version, and I really like to draw like this. And trust me, the process is really simple and you can also draw it. I know I have didn't post any video from a long time kyunki mere jo exams the to wo chal rahe the. Oh god, kitne exams. मूविंग ऑन. तो जैसे मैं कर रहा हूँ, ज़रूरी नहीं कि आप भी उसी तरह करें. अगर आप चाहते हैं तो आप अपनी पेंटिंग स्टाइल में भी इसे क्रिएट कर सकते हैं. और अगर आप इसे अपनी पेंटिंग स्टाइल में क्रिएट करते हैं तो प्लीज़ शेयर इट विथ मी. आई वुड लव सी योर वर्जन ऑफ दिस पेंटिंग. फाइनली आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड माई बैकग्राउंड एंड आई विल गो टू वर्क ऑन द ट्रीज. So first, I will make the trees with lighter shades of blue and then create darker trees. So as you can see, I'm adding the darker version trees and I'm just done with it to color my Christmas tree. For that, I'm just mixing sap green color, and I think this is a good idea. I have just created the sap green from the mixture of green and black. And so firstly, I'm applying the darker shades of green. Where I have needed the lighter shades, then I will apply it. So I switched my brush from a fine round brush to a round brush. That I think it will make me easy to fill the background. And as soon as I just completed my first layer or the first layer of the Christmas tree, so I'm just going with the second layer. And for second layer, I'm just applying some dark green shades. And ट्रस्ट मी, इट इज़ रियली सिंपल. एंड आई थिंक अगर इसमें थोड़ी बहुत भी डिटेलिंग्स नहीं होगी तो काफ़ी मतलब बिग जान सी लगेगी. इसलिए आई एम जस्ट एडिंग सम डिटेल्स इन इट. सो आई एम डन विद द सेकेंड लेयर ऑल्सो. For more highlights, I'm just adding some snow on the top of the tree with the white color. If you don't want it, so you can remove it. As I have finished making the snow, so I'm just going with the ornaments of the tree. And I'm making the ornaments of red, yellow and blue color. Now the ground is white. So I'm done with my ornaments. For more highlights, I'm adding some footsteps at the right side of my Christmas tree and adding some grass under the background trees that gives it some realistic tone. To show that there's a heavy rainfall, I'm making some snow using a brush and also applying some blue on the blue ornaments and red on the red ornaments to make them glow, and applying white lines at the corner of the ornament so that it gives a look, and making a star at the top, which is the very important part of a Christmas tree. I'm just making it from white color and then I will apply yellow on it. And for more highlights or details, I'm adding the red color at corners. I think it's completed and I'm just removing the tape. And making my signature at the corner of the painting. Finally made the painting complete, Hujuki, and I think this is really looking nice. And please let me know in the comment section what do you think about this painting. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe my channel, and also share this video and press the bell icon just so meri koi bhi new video aaye to aapko turant pata chal jaye. So we will meet at the next video. Bye bye.